welcome to Blue Cross Tag Battle. So this is only the trial version of the game, so we only have the offline mode available to us in versus mode. So I'm actually very excited to show you this game, because if you guys don't know, I am huge anime. So we're playing this on the Nintendo Switch, by the way. For those of you
who don't know,
I love Ruby. Ruby is by far one of my favorite animes, even though it's an American anime. It's still absolutely fantastic. I actually got this white color scheme. I really do enjoy it. And for this, we're going to add Yu Narukami from Persona 4.
Yu Narukami!
Why not?
Ragnar the Blooded!
I've never heard of this one. He's actually a pretty cool fighter. But that's like auto stuff.
Get ready! Get ready!
In this game, because you get the opportunity to hear my character.
Wow, our opponents look pretty tough this time, don't they, Narukami?
No worries. With my persona and your semblance combined, no enemy can stand against us.
Cut straight through and take him down. You got a problem with that?
Not at all. That's what I always do.
That's pretty good.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
Persona!
Night, come on!
Weak!
Pretty good! Yeah. Can't go through it!
Excellent! Annoying!
Weak!
Crush!
Go!
Ready for this? Sinister! Up and at him! Watch your feet! Yikes! Go! Persona, come on! Counter! Persona, come on! Cut! Persona!
Sit down! There you go!
That was a good fight!
Ruby! You! Win!
These fights are very, very quick and short.
How do so many people know that nickname? Is the Midnight Channel involved somehow?
So with that, you guys, this was a nice, quick, little taste of this game. I'm very excited about it. I only have the trial version, but if you guys want to see more, I will be picking up this game. So let me know in the poll in the iCards. You can check those up in the top right-hand corner. Let me know, do you want to see more of this game? And what are some matchups in this game that you would love to see happen? Let me know, and I'll see if I can get to those as long as I got the characters. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure to drop a like down below. Lets me know I'm doing the right thing. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will catch every single one of you on the flip side. Bye for now.